Hey y'all, welcome back to Papa Prepper. T here. I'm just getting ready to head to bed, and I've had this song stuck in my head all day. So I just wanted to maybe try to sing it for you guys and throw it out there, because it says a lot. It says a whole lot. Well, I grew up down an old dirt road in a town you wouldn't know. My pops picked a place up for $1,500 back in 1964. My grandfather was a drinker back in the day, he put him down. But the war is known to change a man, and the whiskey's known to change a man, but that's not me. I rarely drink from the bottle, but I smoke a little weed. I still live in the sticks where you wouldn't go, in a town of 1,200 off an old dirt road, and then a country boy is all I'll ever be. Now it's been 12 years since I sold my soul to the devil in L.A. He said, sign your name here on the dotted line, and your songs, they all will play. Set up shop on Sunset, he put me up at the marquee. He said, you wanna make a million records, boy, you better listen to me. He said, change your style, widen your smile, you can lose a couple pounds. You wanna live that life, you better lose that wife. Do you need your friends around? And I said, no, that's not me. 'Cause the biggest things in life are your friends and your family. And I like my jeans and my old t-shirt, a couple extra pounds never really hurt. And as a country boy is all I'll ever be. 'Cause Hank taught me just how to stay alive. You never catch me out the house without my 9045. I got a big orange tractor and a diesel truck, and my idea of heaven's hunting whitetail buck. And as a country boy, you know I can survive. Two flags fly above my land that really sum up how I feel. One is the colors that fly high and proud, the red, the white, the blue. The other one's got a rattlesnake with a simple statement made. Don't tread on me is what it says, and I'll take that to my grave. Because this is me. I'm proud to be American, and I'm strong in my beliefs. And I said it before, and I'll say it again, 'cause I've never needed government to hold my hand. And I've said it before, but I'll say it again, 'cause my family's always fought and died to save this land. And a country boy is all I'll ever be.
That's all I had to say tonight, guys. God bless y'all. I love each and every one of you. Papa Prepper out.